Hello and welcome. After starting Mod Manager to mod Mass Effect 3, I disable ME1 and ME2 so that only the Mass Effect 3 mods are listed. Some mods depend on each other, with the biggest one being EGM, the Expanded Galaxy mod. I first install mods that do not depend on other mods. If you want to install Tali Remastered, do so before installing EGM, as EGM needs a compatibility patch for Tali Remastered. The Expanded Galaxy mod has many options, although most are already preselected according to your setup. Enable the Tali Remastered Compatibility Patch if you have that mod installed. The installation of EGM takes a while and finishes by downloading and starting the EGM Settings app. With this program you can set up EGM to your liking. On the Mod Settings tab are general options grouped together. The Normandy tab lets you choose options about your ship. Personally, I do not like the Normandy stereo option and disable it, but if you want to hear music on all decks, you may like it. If you disable the Normandy stereo option, you also should change the cabin player back to its default. The mission timings tab is the group of options where I change the most. For me, most of the missions are triggered too early for a consistent story, so I move almost all of the missions to later trigger points. The EGM default of the right hand N7 missions are already good as they are. But all options are described in the help text in the window, so you will never have to choose anything blindly. EGM allows you to pick bonus squad mates like Jack or Kasumi on certain maps. The next tab is about armors and outfits. Just select what you would like to see. All options have screenshots so you see what you get. For Edie, I always choose automatic, which makes her wear whatever was selected as her armor last. Many options here need certain packages to be installed, which are shown in brackets next to their option. The final tab is about a few other settings, including two that are about the ARC mod. If you do not intend to install ARC mod, you can leave them at the default. But I like to move Operation Paladin to a later point where the Normandy has more troops available. If you later find that some of your EGM settings should be changed, you can change them later without having to remod, as you can always restart EGM settings via the Tools menu in Mod Manager. Once EGM is configured, you can continue to install mods which depend on EGM. The last mods to be installed are for Project Variety. Make sure to enable the Allot patch if you intend to texture mod your game with Allot. After the main mod is installed, you can install the modular Project Variety extras. The list of options is long and most provide screenshots so you can see what you get beforehand. I recommend that you read through all options carefully, as there are really many possibilities here. One warning though, unless you have super high-end hardware, do not select the animated Presidium advertisements, as those will cripple your FPS even if you have quite decent hardware. The last mod is the Project Variety Patches mod, where you have to select compatibility patches for various other mods if you have them installed. Also, some patches have variants for various options you can choose when installing the Project Variety extras. Please read through the options carefully. Once you have a complete setup, remodding will be much quicker in the future, as you then already know what's what. When all mods are installed, click on Manage Target, switch to the other tab and click on Manage ASIs with ASI Manager. Install 100% Galactic Readiness to not have to battle a multiplayer, and the Garbage Collection Forcer to make out-of-memory crashes less likely. That's it. You can close Mod Manager now and continue with texture modding. But if you have installed both MeHem and CEM, you have to finalize your DLC mods installed by installing MeHem to CEM. This transition mod is needed for the two to work nicely together. Just start the installer and select which CEM variant you have installed. You can listen to the music from the setup folder first. This final mod is quickly installed, and now you can move on to texture mod your ME3 install.